I am telling you, as the young people of this nation, do not accept to be in the periphery. Do not accept that this country is about leaders. Do not accept that this country is about tribes. This country is about every young person. You are the greatest stakeholders of the now and the future of our nation. You must purposefully make the decision that you are going to be part and parcel, and you are going to make your contribution towards changing the politics of our nation by ensuring that you are with it, you are at the center of it. Don't accept to be told, oh, this is about leaders, and you know this guy comes from our tribe. And it is about you getting a job. It is about your business getting credit. It is about you getting a health insurance that pays for your hospital bills and that of your family. It is about you accessing food at a price that you can afford. It's about each and every one of us. It is not necessarily about our leaders. It is not necessarily about our tribe. It's about us as the people of Kenya. If you go to buy food, there is no market for this tribe or that market or that tribe. If you go to hospital, the same thing. If you don't have a job, you don't have a job. Are we together? So we must stop these guys from continuing to tell us it is about our tribe and our leader. No, it is about every ordinary Kenyan. And the greatest stakeholders are the young people of our nation. And that is why I want to tell you guys, it is all up to you.